That was part X, and part X was in my mind before I understood any of this.
Part X is such a major part of understanding how your tools work, so I wanted to talk about that.
So, when adversity comes, it's an opportunity for you to, at that moment, you're gonna face part X directly. Part X is the judgmental part of you. It's the antisocial part of you. It's an invisible force that wants to keep you from changing or growing. It wants to block your evolution. It wants to block your potential. It wants to fuck up your shit.
So Part X would be the villain in the story of being a person. And the tools are what the hero on the journey can use to fight the villain.
Yes. Part X is the voice of impossibility. Because whatever it is you think you need to do, it's going to tell you that's impossible. Give up. It gives you a very specific dossier about who you are, what you're capable of. And it creates this like primal fear in human beings.
What does your Part X say to you?
It makes me feel like I'm wasting time. It tells me that I've invented all this stuff and the stuff is great. I'm very confident, but it won't spread deeply enough into the culture.
So how can people get rid of Part X?
You can't. You can defeat him temporarily, but he's always gonna keep coming back. That's why you have three aspects of reality that nobody gets to avoid. Pain, uncertainty, and constant work. So those are things you're just gonna have to live with no matter what. If it did work like that, if you could banish Part X, then there'd be no further